Welcome to the Sea Fishing UK on Zello. Right, I'm just going to do a review on the Enrico T320 Android walkie talkie. This is the box you will get it in. I just need to put my glasses on for this because I'm blind as a bat. It is an Android. It's got GPS, Wi-Fi enabled, Bluetooth enabled. It has two SIM card slots. I shall tell you about that in a moment. And a dedicated PTT button, which you will find on the side of the set. So it does look like a proper walkie-talkie, this does. At the moment, I've got it set up on the Echo channel. This is a channel to test A, your audio, and also to test wherever you're within range of a network. So let's simply press the PTT. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Well, you got cut off slightly there, but it gives you an idea whether you're within range or not. Okay, let's have a look at the battery compartment. Let's open it up. This is easier to do, just do it this way. So I'm actually gonna switch the unit off. Here we are, your one battery. As you can see, I have a spare battery. Each battery lasts around about 2 days. So I have a spare one just in case I'm using it a lot out in the field and I'm away for the weekend. So I have a spare one in my pocket. And underneath here, I should have really took this off, the belt clip off. But underneath here, you've got two SIM card slots plus a memory card slot. The idea behind the two SIM cards, you can use two numbers. But what I do, each SIM I have in there is a data SIM. The data SIMs I use are from Free Network. And each data SIM will give you 200 megabytes free per month. So I'm getting 400 megabytes a month, which I do not pay for. If I do need to go over, because if I run out, I can just tether it to my smartphone and I can use my O2 network. So I've got a choice between Free Network and O2 network, which is good because if you've got a poor signal on one, you can get, most times you can get a good signal on the other. Now, the SIM card slots, number one slot is set up for 4G and 3G. So it uses more masks. The second slot is only set up for 3G. So remember that. Okay, so don't put it in the wrong slot. If you're gonna get a data SIM, only one SIM, make sure it goes into number one slot. So that's the setup for that. Let me put this all back together again and switch it back on. Okay, whilst it's switching on, I shall show you a few more accessories. You can get a hand mic to connect up, or you can get an earpiece. This is my favorite option. It looks like you look like your security, and also you can carry it around on your belt. That's one method, but to protect it properly, I have one of these. It just simply slides in. If you drop it, gives it some protection. And also, I've done a review on one of these before. This is the Bluetooth hands-free mic. This is my favorite option. I can leave this in my pocket. Stops me getting me lugworm juices, you know, all the baits, the crabs, etc., all over it. And I just use this. I just clean this up afterwards. This is only about £34 on Amazon. That's the best deal I've seen on it. These earpieces are around just a shy under £20. And the hand mics, anything from £15 upwards. This is another design for the earphone. That's a good one. That makes you look like a copper. They all wear them. Right, okay, what else do you need to know? Okay, this is where you attach your hardwired extensions, you know, earpiece, etc. That's the cover, what simply screws off. And if I put that back, whoops, without losing the little screw. You never find it on the beach if you drop that. So I'll put that back on. Now, another good thing about having a Android walkie-talkie, doesn't matter which one you'll get, is the aerial. Now, these aerials are much, much better than a smartphone aerial. So this will get out further. Believe me, it does. I've tried it. It does work. This picks up a signal where your smartphone won't. So if you're in a weak area, this is the one to rely on. So let's go back into the Zello. Let's let that load up. Okay, let's go to a channel. There's 11 regional channels on the Sea Fishing UK. There's also two emergency channels which are monitored. It's the last method channel. Please use other methods. If you've got a VHF maritime radio, use your emergency channel. Use 999 if possible and ask for the Coast Guard, etc., etc. But if none of those work and you got one of these, give a call out. I'm monitoring it. I'm asking others to volunteer to monitor it. We will pick it up. We'll take your details. You can share your location. There's a function here. You can share your location. It's just a quick tap and it will give out where you are. So you just state emergency, mayday three times. State the state of emergency you have, your name and whereabouts you are. Okay, so we then can pass it on to 999 in emergency channels, authorities, I should say. Right, okay, let's go to a channel. Okay, and...
mobile station.
Oh, there's someone on that one.
A ton of fun, and
okay, let's go back to disconnect that one. Turn that one off. You can turn your channels on and off if you wish. So if you've got more than one on and you don't want to listen to the others, you can then, if I can pick it up here. I've got one of these little pens, a bit old fashioned. It's an old style touch screen. You can, hang on, just go around here. That's the on off there. And it will now connect up. I wonder if they're still on it. They are. They're still talking. So just switch it off and it goes off. Easy. And you still can monitor your other channels. It's that easy. Okay. Now, on the Sea Fishing UK, I have recently been asked to incorporate a UK calling channel. It's the main channel. And if you can put that as your main channel, it's called All UK Calling Channel. Okay, up to date, I have got 70 people who have now signed up for this, and I only started it last month in November. So if I can get 70 people a month joining, by the end of summer, we're gonna have hundreds on it, fingers crossed. And if there's more people on it, there's more people to talk to it, there's more people to share the catches, the marks, you can send photos on it, you can text each other, you can do private calls to each other. You don't have to make it known that if you don't want to talk to the whole group, you just want to talk to one of the users, maybe your friend, you can, because there's a directory, just press and talk to them. It's private. Very good idea. Right, you can find us on Facebook and Instagram. Please like and share and subscribe also. And I'm hoping to do a video of me actually using this in action whilst I'm fishing. I think I'll probably pop down to East Beach in Selsey. That's probably the best mark I can think of for now. Or Chesil's a bit too far for me. I'm just plugging something now. I'm now selling these stickers on eBay. So if you fancy one, please go and buy. and I'll send them to you. Again, if you want the free data SIM, which costs you nothing, this you can get on eBay. 99p. There's loads of them. 99p. I won't pay more than that. Like I say, you get 200 megabytes a month. It may not seem much, but all you're going to use it is for Zello. You're not going to watch Facebook or YouTube on this. In fact, you can't on this. It is not that good. I wouldn't recommend it at all. The only thing I put on this is network radio, so I can also listen to the radio stations. So it's good for, I don't know, just chill out music whilst you fish, if you want. Anyway, that's it. End of video. I'm now going to get up and now switch it off because I don't have a remote controller. So take care and talk to you again soon.